Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Commons. I have with me Mr. Trevor Thompson today, and he's going to share his song, Send Your Glory Down. So stick with us. Hey there, my friend. Welcome, Trevor.
Thanks, Robert. Good to see you.
Yeah, so you drove in.
Drove in. The big, long trek through the desert, yeah.
Now, are you the kind of guy who likes a road trip?
Four kids, not always the most exciting thing. But it's fun. Yeah. I mean, there's just a lot of, you know, who knows what will happen on a road trip, you know, and that's the exciting thing about it. So.
Yeah, exactly. Well, it's good to welcome you in last night. Gentle knock on my hotel room, so that was good. Well, let me take you back to Los Angeles Religious Ed Congress this year. And every year, you know, we do our prayer jam there. And we had you slated, and you shared this song. And it was almost immediate, just people receiving the song. Mm. Did you feel that from upstage?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. And I think even just the first time playing it elsewhere, you know, like just the assembly grabbed onto it straight away, which was nice.
What else have you done besides Congress?
Done it at the parish a lot, you know, and especially around Easter time and confirmation and calling down the Spirit, you know.
Yeah. So, all right, so how'd you write it? What frame of mind were you in, and where were you in?
I think a lot of these songs came from that experience of struggle, you know, of being sick, trying to get through that, and trying to, in a lot of ways, realize that God is so much bigger, you know, and feeling that, and knowing that I need God more than ever, you know?
Yeah.
And so it was in that experience where just, I think, really pleading to God.
Yeah.
To send His glory down, you know?
Yeah. Well, for our viewers, and I don't want to get too personal on you, but you and Tom were in Denver.
Right.
Doing a concert, and then Tom Booth came in to your hotel room and just saw you looking really rough.
It was not good. At first, I thought I was just sick, you know, just maybe getting something, and then it was much bigger than that. So.
Well, but then it was just about 6 months later after you'd recovered, thank God, recovered.
Yeah.
There was, I just got this from you. All right, I got a lot of new songs, Robert. and so seriously, here's my experience. Oh, cool. Well, let me listen to them. Wow, that's a winner. Go to the next one. Wow, that's a winner. I go to the next one. Oh my gosh, this guy's insane. Just every song was just right in the sweet spot. Mm. And I don't know, Trevor, it seems like, you know, as I look at We Belong to You and In This Place, that in your songs, there's a lot of pathos.
Mm.
You're in touch with the human condition, it seems like, and out of that flows just beautiful melodies that
thank you
that soothe and minister.
Thank you.
Yeah,
the Spirit, I think, you know, just moving and I feel in some ways like I'm in touch with just the humanness of who we are, you know what I mean, and just the reality of that and the reality of how the reality that I need God, and I know that's a truth for everybody,
you know? But that's what artists do, though. They take the human condition and then they create art that brings to expression what is common to us, but we don't always have the words to express, you know?
Yeah.
So with that, go ahead. Let's hear Send Your Glory Down.
Give it a go.
Yeah.
Glory down. Send your glory down. Send your glory down. Send your glory down. Oh, radiant light divine, shine within this heart of mine. Word of God, dispel my darkness. Heaven's glory shall proclaim praise and glory to your name and the wonder of your greatness. Send your glory down. Send your glory down. Send your glory. Send your glory down. Send your glory down. Send your glory down.
Man, I hope the guys in the back, Joe and Trey, I hope they turn my mic off, because people don't want to hear me sing. They want to hear you sing, but I can't help but sing along with that song.
Thank
it
you.
Just really is so melodic. Mm. And that's what I love most about your songs, is just how melodic they are. And, you know, I think, please don't take this as offensive, because it's a compliment, is... your melodies just seem so ready. It seems like, well, I've sung that before, but then, no, I haven't. But they're just so there. You know, they're
yeah.
so present. Mm-hmm. And
I've heard that before, where it's like,
yeah.
What is that?
I know. Well, you know, Ken Canedo and I, we kind of tease about having. If you would open up our shirts, you would see the click wheel on an iPod. You know, we just have this great catalog of music.
That's awesome.
You know, so and that can be very distracting in music review. You know, we go, oh yeah, that's totally Bette Midler. You know, so, or whatever.
Hopefully not this one.
Yeah, no. But that's exactly it. Is you know, we're going through our click wheel and the catalog. No, totally original. Yeah, and just beautifully speaks to the church. So I just love the song.
Thank you.
And if you would just show us a little bit of the chording
that
you're doing.
I did actually two different things, and even doing it live, I try to go from something smaller to filling it up a bit. So at the beginning of it, I started with a real open. Kind of an open thing as opposed to being down here.
Okay, so you're an A.
I'm an A,
okay.
Thank you, yes. And so I'm just kind of walking down, hitting these three strings, if you can see.
Okay.
So that's the sound. And then
beautiful.
I skip down to here. And I always mute that really when I play it.
Mm-hmm.
And then jumping down to the D. A over C sharp. Minor,
yeah.
If you were to play it that way, but again, just trying to get more of like the
that open, breathy
fifth.
Sound.
Yeah, exactly. Back up here. So in context, and there's some muting going on, obviously, on the right hand side.
Nice.
So it has a real open. A lot of times when I'm writing, I'm thinking, you know, there's usually at least another guitar player, if not more.
Right.
We work for church, man. There's a lot of
that's
guitars.
Right. That's right.
It's like a Harrison concert. Tons of guitars. So what I imagine is somebody kind of keeping that going, you know, as someone else is coming over here on the low end part. So A.
Yeah.
And a lot of times when I chord, I don't always do just like an A like this. I'll do more of an
open. There you go.
And that gives my fingers a little bit more chance to move around. So instead of doing F sharp minor, I usually do it like this.
Yeah.
So I keep those kind of like a pedal almost.
Yeah.
So throughout the song, you'll hear these two notes consistently, you know?
So cool.
Thanks.
back in.
Yeah, back in. And that's basically the song. I mean, it's like the same thing the whole way through.
But beautifully, beautifully repetitive, you know, mantra-like, but yet praiseworthy, you know?
Yeah.
Trevor, I just am so thankful for you coming in today and
Happy
for the
to be
song.
With you.
It's going to be a blessing to the church, my friend.
You.
Yeah.
Send your glory down. Send your glory down. Send your glory down. Oh, radiant light divine, shine within this heart of mine.